Right, hi there. So we're on. So it's March the 19th, and hay fever season is starting to creep up upon us. For those of you that suffer and have a bit of a runny nose, or starting to experience a bit of a runny nose, here's a little something I'd like to share with you. So this here is what's known as a neti pot. So this is a teapot-looking thing that fits in the palm of your hand. And you fill this up with warm, salty water. And what you do with this is you put this in one nostril, and the contents of this comes out the other nostril, which really helps to clean out your sinuses and helps with runny nose and really gets out all the stuff that really causes a lot of problems for those of us that suffer with summer-based allergies. So this is what it looks like. I promise you it doesn't hurt. So please give this a go. So this is what you do. Oh, excuse me. And then you can do the other side. What you can also do is pour a little bit in your hand, snort it up through your nose, and spit it out through your mouth. So it looks like this. Great, so I know this probably isn't the most attractive video, however, it is very effective, and please do give it a go and let me know what you think. Till next time, see you soon. Bye now, stay healthy.